Welcome to my tutorial on how to use Piktochart to create infographics. To get started, you will create a login and password at piktochart.com. Once you've logged in, you'll be able to browse their numerous templates and even sort using the specific category filters. If you think you're interested in one, you can click on it for a closer view. Once you've decided on a template, you will need to name your project, and then that will take you into the editing section of the website. It's here that you can browse numerous editing options, such as graphics and icons, which can either be added to the infographic or edit the current ones on the template. Another feature of Piktochart.com is adding your own photos. Images are another powerful tool that can be used, and to use current ones that you've already created, go ahead and upload them using the left-hand panel to upload. Once they're uploaded into Piktochart.com, you'll have access to them to place them anywhere within your template. Although you've selected a template, you can still edit the background color or choose from a preset theme, which is the second to last icon on the left. Next is the option to edit the text. There are several types of text you can add to the infograph. You can simply edit the existing template text or add your own titles, headers, and body text. The last option on the side panel allows you to add tools. Here you can add items such as graphs or maps. I've chosen to add a map of the US to my infographic here. The graphs can be edited by changing information within the Excel spreadsheet. The spreadsheet becomes available when you double-click on the tool you've added. Once you've added and edited your infographic, using the side panel options, you can also duplicate a selection, delete a selection, or rearrange the ones you currently have. When finished editing, you'll want to preview using the preview option at the top. Here you can review one last time before sharing your creations with others. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy using Piktochart.com.